Huberto puts the puck behind the net to Mangiapane. Lidoff scores! They catch the Jets tired after the icing call, and Elias Lindholm from Mangiapane puts Calgary back on top. Goal the season for Calgary.
Here's Pettersson back to Hughes. Carolina again very aggressive in the penalty kick. Hughes, long reach, tipped in, Lindholm, and he is the 65th to do it as Elias Lindholm reached up and pulled that one back past Kochetkov, and the Canucks have tied the game in one. Back for Hughes. Rislund tipped in, Lindholm.
Through to the fence, dumps one around to the far side. Pettersson intercepts, gets the puck ahead. Here's Lindholm. Elias Lindholm in with a wrist shot. He scores. Just a little snapper at 85 miles an hour, posting in. His third is a Canuck, and it's 2-0.
The puck in on the near side. Joshua in the corner lets it go regardless. Center is